Is somebody claiming to be on an oil rig and they can't leave until they're provided transportation off the oil rig? Well, they're full of shit. There's tons of transportation provided on and off the oil rig all the time because there are workers always coming to the oil rig and leaving the oil rig. It's very standard. So if somebody you're talking to online is asking for money in order to leave, they're full of it.